Jason Topolito, and I'm here if you need me.
Looks like you're clear. Everyone thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores. One of my people will look after it till we go in. How's the bus? No one hiding in the back with a cell phone, a carton of cigarettes, a pint of Pruno? Amazing what they can fit up there, the lifers especially. You know those games you play where someone gets out a rocket launcher and people go, where is he keeping that? It's so unrealistic. I say to them, you've clearly not spent much time in the US prison system. Levity and pop culture references are useful tools when trying to gain trust of new associates.
Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.